Hi guys, Halloween, also known as Mid-Autumn Festival, is one of the most popular festivals in the world. Every year on October 31st, people across countries eagerly prepare for this special holiday. Night, in this article, we will learn about the origin and influence of Halloween. The origins of Halloween can be found in the ancient history of the Celts. For the Celts, October 31st was the last day of the year, a time when the line between the real world and the dark world became thin. They believe that on this night, the souls of the deceased will return to Earth and cause chaos before the new year begins. So the Celts held a festival called Samhain to face these spirits. The influence of Halloween does not stop at creating a joyful and thrilling atmosphere during the holiday. It also has a profound cultural impact. Halloween has inspired art, culture and entertainment. Many famous horror movies have been created thanks to the influence of this festival. In addition, Halloween parties, costume design, and home decoration have also become an indispensable part of modern culture. However, not everyone agrees with the popularity of Halloween. Some people believe that Halloween is gradually losing its religious value and becoming a commercial festival. They say Halloween is becoming a way for companies and stores to increase sales. This causes a debate about the true meaning of Halloween and whether we should continue to maintain this festival or not. Although opinions are divided, it is impossible to deny the influence of Halloween in modern society. This is a festival full of mystery and intrigue, bringing joy and memories to everyone. Whether its origins are religious or not, Halloween has become a part of modern culture and life, and it continues to change and evolve over time. Hope this information will help you understand Halloween better. Wishing you a happy Halloween. Goodbye, and see you again.